Threes. Now, Steph Curry often shoots for the moon, but it's the actual lunar landing the NBA superstar says he doesn't think was real. On a wide-ranging podcast hosted by fellow NBA players, Curry floated the question often posed by conspiracy theorists.
We ever been to the moon?
Nope.
Nope.
They gonna come get us. I don't think so either.
After Curry probed if the historic 1969 moon landing was staged,
that's one small step for man.
One of the players suggested it may have been filmed by famed director Stanley Kubrick. Arguing those theories are out of this world, NASA fired back, saying 12 American astronauts have walked the moon, inviting Curry to visit the Johnson Space Center, Apollo Mission Control, and see the hundreds of pounds of moon rocks for himself.
And if you don't believe
former astronaut Jose M. Hernandez says Curry's views matter.
The fact that he's questioning whether we went to the moon or not, I mean, affects the ideas and the concepts that kids form.
Retired astronaut Scott Kelly also weighed in, tweeting, "Steph, so much respect for you, but regarding the moon landing thing, let's talk. Direct message me." Curry's response to stories circulating about his comments, only this emoji. The two-time MVP's conspiracy theory comes after fellow NBA superstar Kyrie Irving told the world he believed the Earth was flat before finally walking back the claim.
For all the science teachers, everybody coming up to me like, you know, I got to reteach my whole curriculum. I'm sorry.
In March, the Warriors traveled to Houston to play the Rockets, and NASA says the space agency would be over the moon to host Curry. For today, Miguel Almaguer, NBC News.